What's up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. Y'all already know. And we're back watching another Lord of Rings, Lord of Power, episode 6, I believe. Is it 6? Yes, 6. And yeah, man. Off to a great start the new year, you know? Doing great things. I wrote a book, but I'm trying to get that published this year, you know? I just need two things. I just need to get it edited, and then I need to cover. And if y'all was wondering, the title is called Orion and the Green Flash. It's about a African American boy, teenager, who gains powers from this phenomenon that happens every once every 100 years. It's called the Green Flash, and he has to figure out his powers in order to save the fucking world. So, other than that, let's just hop right into it, y'all. I fucks with this show though, like it's good. I like it. Uh-oh. He's filling the soil. That must be a Sauron. Or maybe not. Maybe it's that elf guy. Aw, that motherfucker killed that dude, bruh. You. Ooh. Picking them off one by one. Picking them off one by one. Gotta learn how to stick and move, man. Gotta learn how to stick and move, man. Okay. Look. Oh no. Oh shit. Get up, boy. Get up, boy. God damn, you big. Big ass motherfucker. God damn. Woo-wee. Okay, nigga. All right. You ain't gotta show off on this, nigga. Bow! Ooh. Bro, you supposed to stick and move on that one, bro. Damn. I know that hurt. Get down, get down. Y'all shields, man. No. Close the fucking door. Anybody got that knife? Just throw it out there. Too late. I can't help him. I can't.
I'm gonna help you.
Damn. Just when I thought she wasn't gonna die. First, break it. Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
We're gonna count down from five. Five, four, three, two, one. There you go. Now we have to cauterize that. Ooh. Cauterize. Who got the hot blade?
She's lost too much blood.
No. She's saying bad. The elephant's heat. We have to seal the wound with fire. Bring me some burning wood. Hurry.
I told you need to cauterize that motherfucker. Burn it.
No. Now this side.
You gotta do it. You wanna live? Ooh.
Go on.
Do it. A lot of blood, man. She should be good, though.
Wake up, mother!
She's gonna be good. She just fainted from all the burns and the taking out of the. Good kill.
Oh.
Damn. I wouldn't want to be any of them niggas. Oh, she thinks she all that in a bag of chips. Man, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Ooh. Help him. You came too? Aw. He gonna get himself hurt. Come on, bro. You supposed to be better than that, bro. I couldn't fight on a horse. Fuck that. I need to be on the ground. See? That motherfucker, he went for the horse. He just went for the dude. Good shot.
I'm all right. For you. I'm all right.
Makhtar, their commander.
Go! What the fuck are you? Bruh.
Commander of the Northern Armies.
She badass. I mean, she badass. Are you gonna get away with it? Probably not. I don't know. Aim for the horse. I mean, I'm sorry, horse, but you're gonna have to go down. She on some bullshit. Her horsepower got more than yours. Go for the horse. There you go. Well, that's one way of doing it. I'd have hurt the horse. He didn't. Ooh. Ouch. That's tough. He don't even remember you. Didn't leave an impression.
We need him alive. I need him alive.
You don't know what he did. Did I cause someone you love?
He got
Do not torment yourself. What? You might have done the same in your place.
Yeah. Hey, to be fair, that nigga would have got all y'all killed. You saved everybody.
It's not just guilt, I feel.
You feel weak.
It's loss.
It's loss? Oh, well, okay.
Loss.
Mm-hmm.
It was in my hands. I felt...
powerful.
Powerful.
Mm-hmm.
Then rid yourself of it. Once and for all. How? Give it to Numenor. To toss into the sea on their voyage home.
You about to do it again, aren't you? Why the fuck would you give him this shit? To make him feel powerful? Okay. Oh. What the fuck is about to happen, bro? Whoa. That's a lot of water. Oh shit. No, that motherfucker wanna go. To be.
How did you do that?
It's not his pain that's bothering him. That of his rider.
I'm not in pain.
When a horse of Westerness rides into battle, he forms an unbreakable bond with the soldier he bears. In time, they become as one, even knowing the innermost feelings of each other's heart.
You know his feelings.
No.
You're supposed to. Yeah, he knows yours, motherfucker.
What'd you learn with us?
Trial and error. Oh. That too. Time to go. Time to go, bro. It's time to go. That's what they did. Wow, that's what they was digging for. Oh, that's gonna start up a whole bunch of shit. That's one way to start up a fucking volcano. That's one way to start up a fucking volcano. Time to go. Shelter you gonna take from one of those? Bruh, that's fucking crazy. I didn't think that shit was gonna end like that, bruh. What the fuck? There's no way they survived that. There's no way you survived that. How do you survive that, bro? If they survived that, that's because some god came down and said, "You shall not pass," type shit. There's no other way. Mm-mm. They're gonna turn into little rock monsters and shit. That's crazy. I didn't, bruh. What do you want me to say to that? The motherfuckers were digging a hole to a freaking volcano to start that bitch up. Genius idea. On a, like, storytelling level, bro, that's some shit. Because I would have never thought of that. There's nothing I can say, like, the elves, but what the fuck can you do from that? You know what? That's what's going to start the fucking darkness. Yellowstone. And they was at ground zero, so they're dead. There's no way you survive that. But I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.